And it's perfect winter sunshine at Roma Street Parklands for the Cerebral Palsy League's annual picnic in the park. Thousands of families rolled out their picnic blankets to celebrate people of all abilities.
I think it's amazing. I think it's absolutely wonderful. And the more children, you know, without disabled parents interact with people with disabilities, the more we break down those barriers and stereotypes.
Picnic in the Park is now in its seventh year.
Still to come in 7 News.